This video clip will introduce the placement options ARCHICAD offers during the point cloud file import. During the point cloud import, after specifying the file to import, setting the XYZ and RGB mappings, setting the GDL object naming and folder options, and clicking the Create and Place button, the program will generate the necessary files and then take you to the Place Point Clouds dialog. The dialog offers two placement methods and the ability to specify the home story of the placed GDL object. Both in the case of placing the GDL object in the floor plan viewpoint and in the 3D viewpoint, its home story will be set to the story you specify in this dialog. If you select the Place Point Cloud Origin at Project Origin Radio button and place the GDL object, the Point Cloud Origin, meaning the point from which all points within the Point Cloud are measured, will be placed at the Project Origin. This is true no matter which story you set as its home story. If you use the Specify Point Cloud Origin Location Manually radio button and place the GDL object in the Floor Plan viewpoint, the floor plan will switch to the story specified in the Home Story field if it differs from the current story. To define the origin, you need to click once in the floor plan viewpoint. The X and Y coordinates of the origin will be defined by your click, while its Z coordinate will be taken from the vertical elevation value of the current story. If you use the Specify Point Cloud Origin Location Manually radio button to place the GDL object in the 3D viewpoint, the point you specify, which can be located at any node, edge, or on any surface of any element, will become the point cloud origin.